Prince William, Kate Middleton pregnant with third royal baby, Duchess to show off weight gain in first scout event in over 2 years? Is Kate Middleton pregnant? That's what both fans and critics alike can't help but wonder, as the Duchess of Cambridge has not made any appearances in well over several weeks now. The last time the Duchess was disappeared from the public eye was when she was pregnant with her daughter, Princess Charlotte, back in 2015. She also stayed away from the cameras during her pregnancy with Prince George in 2013. Many sources say that Kate might be suffering from hyperemesis gravidarum, and that's why she has been pulling back from her royal engagements. Her condition was so bad in the past that she was admitted to the hospital for dangerous dehydration. In fact, many sources say that Kate Middleton has been MIA for a very important reason. Even though Prince William is still making appearances every other day, Kate has not been seen in public since November 22nd. And even then, many eyewitnesses couldn't help but notice Kate's fuller figure. It is also why the media thinks that Kate is going to look significantly different in her appearance at her next scheduled event. The Duchess is set to attend her first Scout Association event in over 2 years. While the palace has not made any comments about the pregnancy reports just yet, there is a strong possibility that the Duke and Duchess simply want to wait until Christmas to make the announcement. After all, Kate Middleton and Prince William know that their pregnancy news will be the biggest headline story of the holiday season. Yet, knowing that she is prone to severe morning sickness, many critics are surprised that Kate Middleton would want to become pregnant again. But sources say that if there is one thing Kate Middleton wants to do, it is take advantage of her pregnancy and stay home and out of the public spotlight. She has done it before, and that is why she is willing to do it again. Do you think Kate Middleton is hiding her pregnancy? If Kate is indeed pregnant, sources say that she will pull back significantly from her royal engagements. She don't want to take any chances with her morning sickness, and that is why she'll be making fewer public appearances in the coming weeks. In fact, Kate might not even work again until well into her second pregnancy. Let us know what you think by leaving us a line in our comments section below.